Yeah, I was attacking in the end, but the temperature in the with the battery was just too high at the end. We had plenty of energy, but this car has a problem with the management of the battery temperature. Like, you can't do anything when the battery goes up, and that's what I had. I had a 1 second gap. I had much more energy than Nelson in the last three laps, but I couldn't use it, because if not, the battery was gonna be too high and I was gonna lose too much.
Okay, thank you very much.